This Super Bowl is underway. A short kick taken at the 18. Crease here as he's past the 30.
The Chargers take over first and 10 at their own 34-yard line.
Let's give him a
there we go.
From the 34 now, here's first and 10.
Nike, 18.
Check, 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 check. Switch it, switch it, switch it. Yeah, switch it. Check. Check, hot route. Hot, hot.
His blockers to get this up over the 40. A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3.
A nice run here early on. It doesn't take a great play caller to realize you want to establish a guy of his caliber with runs like this early because they'll pay dividends as the game progresses.
Ready up.
A good run. Got 7 on first. Here's 2nd and 3.
Opportunities for this offense going forward.
The playbook now, 2nd and short. What do you think, early shot here?
I like where you're going. Obviously, we've been together for a while because you know me. I want to take that shot early and loosen things up.
Ready, go!
On 2nd down, Sanford. And he's got this down to the 35. 11 yards there, 1st down.
They did tell us they wanted to establish a ground game early, didn't they?
They did, and a small sample size that we've seen so far, but pretty good return.
Yeah, you gotta like that. They've strung together a couple of first downs, established what they wanted, the running game. And guess what? They also got the lead guy running it pretty well, too.
Call it a gain of 4 on first, and that'll make it 2nd down.
This drive is pretty clear. Almost feels like old-school fundamentals, doesn't it? Want to impose their will on the defense. What's that, 5 straight
Let's
runs?
Go now.
Yeah, 5 straight carries to start this drive.
Eagle.
And like you said, the way it's working, they may just stick with it. And now a timeout defensively by the Falcons. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter.
Influence the throw, and remember, quarterbacks got to get rid of it. They don't have the tuck roll that they can fall back on anymore.
The 25-yard line is what they need here. This is 3rd down.
Tighten up, tighten up, tighten up. Check safety, check safety.
Cup 19, cup 19.
Setting an edge and make sure nothing can get to the outside. but he decided that wasn't enough for him. Worked his way back inside and made the tackle on the ball carrier.
And this is right down the middle as he puts it through. 3 points, probably not going to win this Super Bowl, but at least you get something on the opening drive.
And it's certainly not going to lose it. So the bottom line is, come away with the points now, come back and get greedy later, and try and put it in the end zone.
And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback.
At their own 25-yard line.
And Charles, the big story of the week leading up was not really about the players, but about their head coach looking to tie Bill Belichick with a sixth Super Bowl title.
And something that just keeps coming back to me is something you said during the week leading up to this one, partner, how he continues to reinvent himself as a coach. You mentioned it's not just the X's and O's. You like the way he relates to his players, and you think that makes him special, and I think that you're right. We've seen it through the years. Each team is different. He gives them the right game plan and knows how to read each team to not only just get them to the big game, but to try and win it as well. And they've done a lot of that. As you mentioned, trying to win his sixth Super Bowl title.
It's a loss of two, now third down.
Nice play right there to stop him behind the line, but I want to see how this defense continues to play him here in the first half.
Yeah, we know, you know better than I, he has the ability to take over a game. So what do you do?
Yeah, I think you have to make sure that you bottle him in at varying levels, because if you crowd everyone to the line of scrimmage, if he breaks through, it's nothing but room to run.
I'm here all day.
Shift, shift.
First down as they're able to get the third down conversion. A big play there as they get the conversion on 3rd and 13.
Check, Viking 18. Pace, 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 pace. Let's go.
Shoot. On 1st down, Jones. Nowhere to go that time. He maybe got a yard up to the 40.
I've got
to
be patient, baby. Just got to be patient.
Things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
Ready, ready.
Here's 2nd and 9, just a yard on that last run. Sets up 3rd and 6. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
So Dan Quinn decides to call for a timeout. And that's their second charge timeout here in this first quarter. They're down to one remaining.
19, Tiger! 19, Tiger!
I got you, son! I got you, son!
18, Cardinal! 18, Cardinal!
Wolf.
Here we go, Shaq.
A good pick up there. 8 yards on the first down
conversion. 19, Tiger.
Brings up second and two.
Let's go.
30 on second down now. It's Jones. And they're able to get this one past the 30 to the 25-yard line. It's a first down on a gain of 10. Now a timeout called for by the defense. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter.
18, Cardinal. 18, Cardinal. Trap 60! Trap 60!
Chargers 25-yard line.
Ready?
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. Back to throw. Harvey. Here, that's complete. This will be a short gain of three before he's brought down at the 22. He'll get only three there, so it leaves him with a third and seven ahead.
Here we go. Leskins
did get three, but they're still left needing 7 yards on third down. Nothing after one on EA Sports.
Chargers 3, Falcons nothing.
Come on, come on.
Well, this drive, they're two for two on third down conversions, but they need 7 yards here. Flushed out right. He may try and run for this. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. Pretty solid gain of 7 yards that time as he scrambled, but now they face a fourth down. Certainly tougher to make in a Super Bowl, but they'll go for it on fourth down. And I'm not sure he got there. Did they stop him? They did. He needed a yard. He didn't get any Badger defense stands tall, and they get the football back.
Ready?
So the ball 18, down to the 16 here for first and 10.
You can't block me. You can't block me.
Back to throw. He sets to fire deep. The guy's man complete. And they finally get him down, but not before he reaches the 34. The defense, they weren't fooled on that post route. They just couldn't make the play.
And the offense definitely tried to fool them because you saw the other route combinations, didn't you? Anything that they were running, trying to draw attention away from the deep part of the field, but still had it covered.
Let's go now.
They were able to come up with a nice play.
So how about this for a change in field position? From inside the 10, here's first down on the other side of the field. It's a pickup of 4, and it'll bring up second down.
End result of that one, a nice 4-yard gain. So you can use that to set up your play action game, or you can come right back and continue to run the football, because as an offensive play caller, you're on schedule and feeling pretty good about your next couple of calls.
The run got 4. Now they deal with a second and 6.
45.
Mustang 19.
Set up a throw. Flush to his right. He's going to take off with it. And out of bounds right around the 20. Give him 10 that time, escaping the danger, running with it, and picking up a first down.
That was an excellent job of recognizing the situation. His first read wasn't there. Heck, his second read wasn't there. But he bought himself a little extra time scrambling out of the pocket, got to the sticks, and picked up the first down.
Ready, ready.
They had to settle for 3 last drive, hoping this second go-around ends in 6. In good position, first and 10. And able to fight forward inside the 15 to the 13. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a second and 3.
70 range, 70 range.
Brings up second and 3.
And a flag comes in as that one falls incomplete. Well, let's see who this is on. Clearly wasn't outside of the tackle box. There's your penalty.
And accompanying that penalty, a loss of down.
So now it's 3rd and long, because remember, they also lose a down on the grounding call. And he'll give it here to his running back. And oh, he's going to be brought down by the face mask. Here come the flags. This is going to get him a first down. Officials so cognizant of that call nowadays, but that one looked pretty easy.
Yeah, you're right. They took out of their hands having to wonder whether it's a 5-yard or a 15-yard inadvertent or not. Now, it's a lot easier. You see it, you call it.
So now factoring in the face mask, here's 1st and 10. Now they'll throw here out of the gun. And it's a weak caught in the end zone for a Chargers touchdown. With the first touchdown of this Super Bowl, the Chargers, they're able to widen their lead. It's up and good, and that'll increase their lead to 10-0.
Next to score, Chargers 10. Falcons nothing.
Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. That'll be taken about a yard deep. And ultimately, he stopped right where he would have been if he had simply gone down to a knee at the 25. Set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And last time out, went for it on 4th down, turned it over, gave him great field position, turned into 6 points, so they've got to recover here, Charles.
It's amazing what one decision can do in the chain of events, right? The decision to go
for it. And the Chargers rush is going to get there. Down he goes. Great job defensively. I think he was trying to go through his progressions, find someone to get rid of the football. Before he knew it, he was on his back.
So that just brings us right back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively. Nowhere to go with the football. That led to the sack.
And they need to work to at least get some of this yardage back after the sack. 2nd and 19.
Cougar 19.
rifles one that's intercepted. Picked up at the 36. And the return will stop right around the 25.
Oh, timing is everything on a route like this. He tried to drive that football into a tight spot. And if you're a little early or a little late, chances are there's going to be someone there. And sure enough, this one's going the other way.
Okay, break!
45, get in the weight room!
60 Bobcat! 60 Bobcat!
Second and right in the yard. Give him nine there on the first down completion.
The 16-yard line.
Hey, check Mike 45. Check Mike 45. Go!
You can't block me. You can't block me.
Escaping the pressure right. Yeah, he's got it.
Hey, get in there. And the spotlight is at its brightest. And let's face it, it's the Super Bowl. Those types of plays come out, don't they?
Absolutely. A big-time catch on the biggest of stages.
Do you think that that one's going to live on? We're going to see this for a long
definitely
time.
Definitely going to live on got forever it. With him, that's for sure.
No doubt.
Check it.
Let's go. First and goal. And not able to break away this time as they're going to stop him right around the line of scrimmage. It'll be a loss of one, and that'll make it second and goal. They'll try to run this one in. And he's going to be shoved back short of the goal line. They're held again, and do we have a goal line stand brewing? It's third and goal.
Let's go.
Third and goal, a big play in the Super Bowl. They'll try and sneak it here. And he is over the line for another rushing touchdown.
Is he a quarterback or is he a tailback?
It's their quarterback, keeping it himself from a yard out. And the Chargers are going to add on to their lead. Point after, right down the middle. And that makes our score 17-0. That'll be taken about a yard deep. And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line.
At their own 17-yard line.
About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons' offense at the line. And they're in an early hole. First drive, they threw the interception. That led to a touchdown, so decent-sized deficit early on.
It is, but I think you hit the key words, early on. So they have to decide, do we even need to change game plan, or do we just need to execute better and try and get back in this game?
16 yards right off the bat and a first down. 2 minutes on the clock in the second quarter of this Super Bowl. Cut up in a couple of minutes. We'll get you to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. The coach will have stats and scores from earlier today in the NFL.
Slam.
Ready. They'll run it with Joe. And he'll work this one up to about the 38.
Here we go.
It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to second and four.
A 6-yard pickup brings up second and four.
Swarm to the football defensively as they get him down at about the 40. Earlier this half, you were wondering how the defense was going to handle him defensively. Were they going to bottle him up at different levels, so to speak, is what you said. What have you seen so far?
I think they've been absolutely terrific because it feels like on every play, if we were watching this in the film room, when he clicked off the field and stopped it, you would see 11 shirts of that same color right there in the frame trying to tackle him. That's what you're looking for.
And he's finally taken down, but not before he reaches the 14. Big yardage there on the scramble. It gets him a first down.
He really looked comfortable there, scanning the situation, analyzing things, feeling the pressure, and then stepping up right through the middle and sprinting for a first down.
So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. Now, here's a look for the end zone, but that one's going to wind up incomplete.
As a
defensive back, you have some weapons at your disposal that we don't often talk about, and you can read the receiver's eyes, you can read his hands, and you know that the arrival of the ball is imminent.
Let's go now.
And that allows you to make a play on it, and oftentimes knock it away.
Hurt. 18 Rattler.
The play fake. Harvin rolling, and he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Falcons going to use their third and final timeout as they'll stop it with 27 seconds remaining here in the second quarter.
On the double. Dragon 60. We got it.
56 to Mike.
Go check.
Throwing on third and long. Harvey eluding the pressure right. The Charger D making things difficult, and it's fourth down.
Good job. Come on.
So with fourth down looming, Dan Quinn sends out his field goal unit. Right hash mark, a 42-yard attempt. I don't think this will even, nope, it doesn't even get there. Well short, and this score will stay right where it is.
Everything looked good. Good snap, good hold. Sometimes, though, the ball just doesn't want to go where you want it. And this one winds up no good.
Panther 60. Just like
that. Now a play fake here on first down. He's got his man on the crossing route. Now the Chargers will use the second of their timeouts as they stop it with 11 seconds remaining in this first half.
Ready. 70 Lions.
They'll look to throw here on first down. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off around the 27. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half.
Intercepted. The Falcons take over first down.
So with 1 second left in the half, on is the field goal unit. From the left hash, this from 39. And this is not going to be anywhere close. No good. Way wide to the left. So we've come upon halftime in the big one, the Super Bowl. As we go up to Orlando now and hand it over to Jonathan Coachman with our EA Sports Halftime Report. Take it away, Coach. These two teams sat through a longer than usual 30-minute wait, but we're back in action here in this Super Bowl. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. Set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And that first half, one to forget really on both sides of the ball. They got to find some way to string something together here, don't they?
Yeah, they're down big right now. So as you mentioned, trying to find something to string together, get some consistency, something sustained, maybe calm their whole team down and find a way to get back in this one.
Yeah, because right now you're down big, you're being shut out. Let's see if this is the drive that kind of kickstarts them.
Ready.
On first down, Harvey got a man and he hits him in stride. And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of four. They'll contain him to just four. Second down.
56.
Second down, six.
Operating from the gun, Harvey. And incomplete. He tried to leave it underneath, nearly got picked. He may be lucky to have that one back. Third down.
Brings up third.
The passing windows are just not there. That's just another example of how great this defense has been all game long.
And that's exactly what a top 10 defense can do. They can really change the game tempo and frustrate you as you try to execute offensively.
To throw on third down, Harvey flushed out right. He'll have a first down past the 40. And he takes it all the way up to the 47. His first catch of this Super Bowl, and it'll be good for a first down.
At the 47-yard line.
Undercrush. Switch.
Go!
From the shotgun, a give to Jones. First down and much more here for Jones. Chewing up big yardage, another
Let's
nice
go.
Gain there. This one goes
Tiger,
for 20.
19,
Still
Tiger.
In search of
Cowboy
their first eight. Touchdown of the game, but they're on the
Maverick.
Move. First and 10.
33-yard line.
Let's go.
motion. Harvey forced out to his left. He'll run it. They'll get just a yard on the scramble. It's second down.
Looked at me like they adopted what my kindergarten teacher always said. If at first you don't succeed, try again. And finally, able to hold him in check. He'd been carving him up running the ball.
That's the first time I think I've seen where the coverage was downfield and they accounted for him and stopped him for a short pickup.
I think it was a big adjustment, but much more emphasis on making sure they knew where he was when he decided to take off.
And now they're going to get him down right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the keeper, and it's going to bring up a third down. Nice job there defensively to clamp down because, really, they've been on their heels this drive.
Agreed, and they really needed that one for confidence, just to feel a little bit better. But I don't know if I would be daunted by them stopping me on one run. This drive has gone pretty well. I could come right back out.
56, the Mox Boys, 56. Check, 56.
Ryan!
This time he'll look to throw. It's caught. Jones. Touchdown. Falcons. A great play there. 32 yards. And the Falcons get a bit closer.
For as big and strong as some of these guys are, especially when you see them in full pads, it is sometimes hard to appreciate how truly fast they can move. That was incredible.
And that's the kind of play where you have to kind of catch your breath afterwards. So just give me a second here, because when he shifted into high gear, he was an absolute blur out there. No substitute for speed. We talk about that all the time. The evidence was right there.
Well, a dangerous return man showing it here. Past midfield, look out.
I'm going to show you, man.
Past the 30. And he'll bring it back all the way. I know a lot of special teams coaches, they just want to keep it away from him because that's what he can do.
And others have egos that their players can't keep up with. And they say challenge him, kick it to him. The way he runs as fast as he is, I wouldn't challenge him at all. I'd do everything possible to keep it away.
He is just a blur when he gets a full head of steam, and he got a full head of steam there.
The Falcons take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. I guess they have to feel a little gratified to at least get on the board last time, but still work to do.
No doubt about it. I wonder now if they're going to try to increase the urgency a little bit, maybe pump up the pace, maybe go 2 minutes. Who knows? Let's see what they decide to do.
And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of four. Second and six, just inside the 30. Now he's going to swing this one out to his running back. And the ball is out. Jones got hit and lost it. And picked up by the Chargers.
Can't be denied, boy.
And takes it back to the house. It's a fumble recovery on a Charger touchdown.
Let's go.
And what we just saw, very, very rare. We only had five of those in the first 50 Super Bowls.
The biggest stage, the biggest game, and we just saw it happen again. Extraordinary.
The defense has been good, and they were good again there. The extra point splits the uprights, and that pushes the lead up to 23.
The Falcons take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
To begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. On first and 10, Harvey dancing to his left. And he's going to keep it here. And his throw's going to be incomplete.
Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable, and that's opposite a lot of game plans in today's NFL. Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed in. In this case, they brought the heat, and if he flushes out, they're fine with that, and they force another incompletion.
Chargers able to get the pressure and bring him down. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down.
Go, Rig! Go!
gun. Harvey. Over the middle, complete. It's Wolf. And he is going to have a Falcons first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. A real letdown defensively. That was third and a bundle, but they allow the conversion.
Go!
Throwing on first down. Harvey flush to his right. Going to throw right side here. Complete. He's got a first down and then some at midfield. And he's going to be out of bounds right at midfield. 13 yards as they've got the connection working. His second catch in a row. First down. Escaping the pressure right. And that is incomplete.
I know he was trying to get the completion downfield, but the way this game has gone, with a few of the runs he's made along the way, he should have kept the ball and taken it with his feet downfield. That's the big play that shreds the defense. Instead, he thought to himself, I'm a quarterback. I've got to throw it. He bailed out the defense with that incompletion.
Hustle, hustle.
Back to the air on second down. Harvey got his hand complete over the middle. That's Russell. And he's brought to the ground with another first down at the Chargers 28. A good pickup there, 22. On first down, Harvey eluding the pressure right. It's a shuffle pass and it's complete. That catch good for only a couple.
Dragon 60.
Looking to throw on second down. Harvey flushed out right. And now he's strapped. He lost the football. And this is going to get out of bounds, so they will gain a bit of yardage on the play, actually, and they'll hold on to the football as well. So they recover their own fumble. Now they face third and short.
Ready.
Operating from the gun. Harvey, that is caught at the 7. And all the way down inside the 5 and the 4. His second catch of the Super Bowl, and it's good enough for a first down. Out of the shotgun, it's Jones. And he will push his way forward down to about the 3-yard line. It's a gain of a yard, and it'll set up second and goal.
Brings up second and
go. Ready, go.
To throw on second down. Harvey steps away to his left. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
He's had trouble finding open receivers all game, CD, and that's because really there hasn't been many. This defense has been all over them.
Yeah, they're one of the better defenses in the league, and every time I talk to someone around the NFL, they all say the exact same thing. They're so fundamentally sound, it's hard to execute against them.
This Charger defense continuing to hold the line. Now it's a third and goal situation. Kelly, the trap pushing in. And he'll get him a bit closer as he's down to the 2-yard line. Only a yard that time, so now a decision to be made here on fourth and goal.
Come on, let's go.
It's now fourth and goal.
Let's go. 19, Tiger.
Chargers, and it's a big turnover there on the final play of the quarter. One quarter remains here in the Super Bowl. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Charger drive about to get going, and they have to be feeling pretty good. Comfortable fourth quarter lead as they take over following the fumble recovery. He's going to have the first down past the 20. It all the way down to the 3.
The CD, I mean, there are touchdown runs and then there are touchdown runs. And that one certainly fell into the latter category. Now that deserves a couple exclamation points.
Check 43.
back to the 4-yard line.
Scared.
That sends him 2 yards in the wrong direction and leads to second down.
Second and goal at the 4-yard line.
Ready? Street! Street! And we gotta get to the ball, team. We gotta get to the ball. Let's keep moving.
Check the backer, check the backer.
Hot, hot.
They'll keep it on the ground. It's Lambert. And he's maybe going to get this back to the 4, but that's about all. It'll go as no gain on the play, and now they're looking at a 3rd and goal. A big play to start the drive got him in this position, but this defense has held firm since, and now it's 3rd and goal.
Is running away with this one as that lead just swells and swells. Look, this has been dominance in all 3 phases, offense, defense, and special teams.
So don't we have to give a lot of credit, not just to what we've seen today, but the preparation in advance, coaching staff, commitment by the players to the game plan, and being ready to go in this one? You're exactly right. Clean sweep. And boy, they're going to celebrate this one after it's over.
And on the other side, this is the game film you just flush and never go back and review. Set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And it's becoming more and more apparent that this is just not going to be their night. That Lombardi Trophy so close, but the expectations simply have not matched the results. And the Chargers rush is going to get there. Down he goes.
Here we go.
Pass protection has been a problem all night long as they come up facing 2nd and 1. They'll roll him out right. Under pressure again, and down he goes again.
How about that, partner? His 2nd sack of the game, and that puts him in some pretty good company. 17 guys have had 2 sacks in the previous 52 Super Bowls, but only 3 have had the record number of 3 sacks in this game.
And we've got the list here. If he gets another one and everyone behaves nicely, we might just list those out for him.
19 tight. 19 tight.
58 to the mic. Go 58 to the mic.
Go.
Throwing on 3rd and long. Harvey, he's going to float this one deep right side. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
That's an excellent job right there on 3rd down. Like any defense, you never want to let them get anything started. And that would have been a 1st down. Instead, you saw the contact on time, no penalty. And before this drive could get wings, it's 4th down.
Set the tone, defense. Set the tone, defense. Let's go.
Warrior, 70.
Yeah, Mike. Come up the ball, Harvey.
58,
right over there. Right
chat,
there.
Check.
All you get is a headache.
Let go. On 4th down, Harvey, he's going to let it go again. Now that'll be tipped and intercepted. Picked off at the 45. And he brings it back to right around the 26-yard line. CD, this defense, man. At this rate, they're just having fun out there right now.
And normally with this type of a lead, if you're a starter on defense, you're saying, hey, let the other guys play. But with this going on, no one
Let's
wants to come
now.
Out of the game. They all want
Eagle,
their shot and
Eagle.
Pick it off a pass.
It's going to be a long day, offense.
Tap 60, tap 60.
They go play action here. First down. Sliding out of the pocket. This is caught. And he takes it in for a Charger touchdown.
Already.
Even though they've got this big advantage, Charles, they are not taking their foot off the gas pedal right now.
Well, I think what we're seeing is the result of all their great preparation and great practice time during the week. And even though it seems like this is a great chance to pull people back and maybe, you know, not try and score a few more times, they don't want to do that. I think they're enjoying what they're seeing, the collective effort, and they want to play it all the way out.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. That'll be taken about a yard deep.
And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23-yard
line.
About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. Those Super Bowl hopes that they had really dwindling now here in the fourth quarter. That NFC crown that they got 2 weeks ago seems like a distant memory. And for a third time tonight, he's intercepted. Picked off at about the 31. And he will take this across midfield and down to the 48-yard line. The utter domination here just continues. This defense, I don't know what more we can say all around about their performance.
Well, it certainly feels in this game like maybe they're facing a Canadian defense. 12 guys on the field. It feels like there's an extra on every snap because they have really struggled to make headway through the air.
It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it second and 4.
Now, Brandon, that's the way you want to run the football. There should almost be quote bubbles above the offense right now. Bam, boom, biff. That's how they feel good about the football.
Now this one to his tight end out on the right side. And here he'll be brought down a little shy of the 35 at the 36. His second catch of the Super Bowl, and it's good enough for a first down.
Cowboy 6-yard
line. Push him back.
Push him back.
49, check 49.
They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. Nothing doing. Barely able to muster a yard to hit the 35. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So it's Charger football as we welcome you back from the two-minute warning. And let's see what they come up with offensively after having time to talk down it.
Okay, he didn't break that one all the way, but you got to know that he feels like he's right on the verge, and that's probably exactly what he's telling him in the huddle right now.
Guys, ready? 60 Maverick, 60 Maverick.
They'll go to the air here on third and 2. And this is going to be incomplete. And this is too far behind his man. He missed him. It's incomplete.
It's now fourth down.
Let's go.
And with things
19,
looking pretty good
Tiger,
on the scoreboard, they're going to keep the Cougar offense 19. Out there and go for it here on fourth. They'll try and run for it. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. That's a fourth down pickup of 10 yards and an opportunity certainly missed on the defensive side.
Here we go.
Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10.
70 Lions.
And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. 2 yards the loss, second and 12. A small bit of adversity here on what's been a strong drive as they come up second and 12. Tonight, he's going to be held up at the line of scrimmage.
Here we go. Rocko 80.
And the Bolts have done it. The Los Angeles Chargers are the Super Bowl champions. And their remarkable season ends in the most remarkable.